once in a while during the show. It's really great out there, Bob. I'm telling you.
It's the freedom of being a chick singer.
Hey, Sue, how do you know there's a chick singer? How do you know there's a chick singer at your door? Knocking on your door.
I don't know, Billy, how?
She doesn't know when to come in.
I'm going to take that on the plane ride home with me and ponder that. Here's a song called Couldn't It Be Love from an album that we never got released.
Thank you. Robby here again?
This doesn't happen without a lot of help, and one of the guys that's helped us tremendously 10 years ago and today is Johnny Flanders, local god rock guitarist, records for the Newport Middletown Island, and we're gonna bring Johnny up here right now to do a song. Are you here, John? Where is he? There he is. Come on up here, Johnny. John has been, Bill and I and John used to sit on Johnny's porch when we were 7, 8 year olds playing guitars. I mean, it's really weird to me when I think of it now. Like, 7 years old doing that, it's just strange, you know? But that's what we did, because that's what we love to do. And he's still playing and we're playing. You're going to take center here, John. I'm going to stand where? In this family, man? Are you kidding?
What, are you blind?
You got to fight for a mic, just like we used to fight for cherry pie.
Sure.
Toes.
But don't ask me why, 'cause he's